So let's get up to the roof. What do you say?
A fucking transmitter. I ain't going up there after what happened to the sergeant.
Don't you think Hauptmann would shoot you for disobeying orders? He's a stickler for the rules.
You think that Wind Mutant cares that her officer needs a piece of junk?
Is the second ship coming or what? Chill to the bone. Filter's almost gone for two. My watch shows us at least 10 more minutes. I wish it were sooner. This place gives me the shivers.
Deprivation. Well, I kind of know it.
The damn grass is
kitchen coordination seems a possibility.
I wonder if I could hide the bottle in my boot.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.